The concept of triaging wounds, which is new during the American Civil War, of making a priority list of who needs to be treated first and who can wait, taking soldiers as quickly as possible off of the battlefield, getting them to an aid station where they can get the bleeding stopped and also apply pain medication, and then quickly getting them back to a hospital. We call it the Letterman system. That concept is immediately going to go over the civilian world, and we enjoy that every day at the hospitals all across the United States of America. They're also using pain medication, which is laudanum for the most part, which is alcohol and opiates combined. That's going to allow the soldier to actually rest, and that helps them recuperate a great deal. The unfortunate side effect is that that's addictive, and a lot of soldiers survive their wounds but suffer from addiction to laudanum for the rest of their life. Right now we're in the barn of the George Spangler farm. Shortly after the battle begins, there are some medical officers that arrive and inform them that their location, this farm, is about to become a hospital. We'd see rows of men laying all through here. If we were to exit the barn, we would see a sea of white tents. There's going to be somewhere around 1,900 Union soldiers brought here, somewhere around 100 Confederates brought here as well. They're only going to lose 200 of them here.